What's up, Rockers? Good to have you guys again today on this beautiful Tuesday here in Fort Smith. So we got another awesome total body fit workout for you today. I'm calling it the cardio and arm blaster workout. And if you wonder why it's called that, you will learn soon enough. So what we're gonna do now, we're gonna stretch out, warm up, get everything ready to rock and roll, okay? Let's go ahead and start side to side, get the blood pumping, the muscles moving a little bit. Side to side. You're gonna give yourself plenty of room to do this workout. If you wanna play your own music while you're doing this, go ahead and do that as well. Let's have a good workout today. Arm circles, still going side to side. And backwards, all right. Arms up, stretch it while your lower body's still moving. Knee up touch. And just kick back. Alright, left arms up, see if you can tricep stretch in. Arms behind your head. Press on all the muscles like that. Arms back up. Same thing, other side. And hands together like praying. Push down, stretch out. So feel a good stretch in your forearms. And release. All right, you guys ready to see today's workout? All right, well, here it is. Alright guys, so all you need today is just some small weights. So if you don't have dumbbells or kettlebells or anything like that at home, feel free to grab some canned goods, some water jugs, whatever that's weighted that you can use to hold onto in each hand, okay? So today we're going to do an ANRAP workout for 20 minutes. I said it's a cardio and arm blaster workout. So we're going to have 6 exercises. You're going to do 8 reps each of each one, and you're going to do as many rounds as possible for 20 minutes. So this will be today's workout. Let me run you through it and show you what the 6 exercises are. The first one is a basic bicep curl. Just gonna grab your weights, all the way up, all the way down. That's 1 rep, all the way to 8, okay? So just make sure when you're doing these, you're having good form. Make sure you're coming all the way up in a controlled manner, slowed manner, and control it coming down, okay? So all the way up, all the way down. The next one is a tricep extension overhead. You can also do this with just 1 weight with both hands hanging onto the weight. So this one, arms straight up. Just slide down, turn the side so you can see a little better. Bend at the elbows, come up. Then come up. Just like that. So if you're doing it with 1 arm, you take 1 weighted item, bend at the elbow, and hold it up just like that. Then we go to the cardio. We're gonna do frog jumps. So start in a squat position, leg shoulder width apart, push down, up, up, 1, 2, all the way to 8. Now if you need to modify that one, you're gonna touch and up, okay? Just like that. Back to the arms, gonna go hammer curls. So the main difference starting out between a regular bicep curl and hammer curl, bicep curl you start with the whole horizontal, hammer curl, vertical. So you can do this 1-2 ways, you can do it at the same time, or you can do 1 arm at a time, okay? It'll just be 1-1, 2-2. So you get to choose which way you want to do that one. That is a hammer curl. And then we have tricep kickouts. So with these, you're gonna squat, lean forward, bring your arms in to your torso, and from here, push those weights out, okay? That's what we're gonna do with that one, just the front view, push them out, keep the elbows in. Really the only thing you're doing with this exercise once you're set is just push those elbows out, bringing them in just like that. And then our last exercise is going to be jumping lunges. So we're going to use a few times here, one, two, and so forth. Remember, if you need to modify, go for a regular lunge. Like that, keeping your back straight, looking forward. Or you can hang on to something to modify even further. A wall, a chair, hold on to it. Hold on to my imaginary chair here. Down and up, okay? So those are gonna be our six exercises. Like I said, reps of eight. You're gonna set a timer for 20 minutes, and then you're gonna be good to go to see how many rounds you can do, okay? Sound fun, sound good? I thought so. I'm gonna run through a couple rounds with you guys, just to make sure you can kind of see and get a feel for how it looks, and then you guys will be on your own. So you ready to run through this with me? All right, guys, let's do this. Set my timer. In 20 minutes, ready, go. Bicep curls, eight reps, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Tricep extension, both arms up, bend at the elbow, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, front jumps, eight reps. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right. Halfway there for the first round, guys. Hammer curls. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Tricep kick out. Squat to it. Bring it out. Push it out. Remember to keep those elbows bent to straight. Only one thing we're doing here. Working those outside triceps. Five, six, seven, eight. Jumping lunges. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, rest for 20 seconds. We'll hop back into the next set. Good job. Know how to do this however you want to. My strategy is always to wait for a rest period, 20 to 30 seconds. In between rounds, I do an AMRAP workout, so. I'm ready to roll for round two. Ready, go. Bicep curls. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Tricep extension. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Frog jumps, eight of them. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Hammer curl. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. All right, tricep kick out. Push those dumbbells or your weights out, guys. Good job. All right, jumping lunge. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Back up. Keep going. I know you got the timer set for 20 minutes. Keep it going. See how many rounds you can do. Once you're done, come back here. We're going to cool down and stretch out. Great job. Good job, guys. You did great at home going through all those rounds. Let's cool it down a little bit. Get that heart rate down. just side to side. Take your arms in the air. Just kind of wave them, kind of like you're at a concert that you're not at. You just get done with an awesome workout. Knee touch. Knee touch. Quad stretch, plant one leg, bring the other leg back. And help with your balance. You can always hang on to a wall or a chair to help keep your balance. Switch it. Stretch for you guys, hand out, you can tell somebody to stop. Press on those fingertips, bring it down, and twist. So you feel that in your forearm, but you should also feel it in your biceps a little bit too, especially after doing a lot of reps like we did today for this workout. So, and release, same thing other side. Hand out, twist, bring it down. Twist it out. All right, come down to the mat. Both feet out. Hamstring stretch. Just glide into it. Hold the stretch. If you can reach your toes, great. If not, you shouldn't get a good enough stretch just by leaning forward like that. So. Whew. Legs out. Same thing. You grab your toes once again. That's great. If not, you should get a good enough stretch just by reaching in the middle. And release. Tricep stretch again. Both arms up. Arm behind your head, press on the elbow. Arms back up, same thing other side. And release, come forward. It's always good to get the back. That's what we're gonna finish off with here. Deep breath. All right, great job, guys. Hope you enjoyed today's workout. Make sure to keep checking out our page for more great content and just to add a lot of exercises to our exercise library. And obviously, we have our on-demand group fitness classes. Those are really building up. We've got a lot of those now on our YouTube page, AFS Rock. Come check it out. We'll see you guys next time. Have a great week.